Imagine a burst of radiation so intense that it dwarfs anything we've seen in modern history. It's not from a nuclear explosion, and many scientists don't think it's solar flares. This evidence, hidden in the ancient rings of trees and ice, reveals a terrifying mystery that science is just beginning to uncover. What could have caused such a huge increase in the cosmic rays, and can it happen again? In this video, we're going to look at the mystery of the Miyake events, spikes in radiation hidden in Earth's natural records. You'll discover what they are, the evidence behind them, and the jaw-dropping possibilities to their origins. Let's start with the basics. Miyake events are named after Japanese scientist Fusa Miyake, who first identified one in tree rings dating back to 774 AD. Now, these rings, which act as natural time capsules, revealed an abrupt spike in carbon-14, a radioactive isotope created when cosmic rays interact with the atmosphere. This spike was far beyond anything caused by normal solar activity. Additionally, evidence of supernovae have been detected in ice cores. The isotopic signatures, like increased nitrate levels, correlate with gamma rays from distant supernova explosions reaching Earth's atmosphere. Scientists have uncovered evidence of several similar events in the last 10,000 years, each representing a sudden and massive burst of radiation from, well, somewhere. But where? The most compelling evidence comes from tree rings and ice cores. These natural records show sudden global increases in radioactive isotopes like carbon-14, but also beryllium-10, marking the event in 774 AD, but also in 993 AD and even 14,000 years ago. One study estimates that the radiation from these events could have been up to 100 times stronger than the most powerful solar storm we've ever recorded, the Carrington event of 1859. That storm caused telegraph systems to spark and fail worldwide. Now, imagine something 100 times worse, more powerful, hitting our modern power grids and satellites. It would be a total disaster. But here's where things get even stranger. Theories about the origin of Miyake events range from solar superflares to gamma ray bursts from distant stars. Solar superflares, which rare, are plausible. They're like solar storms but on steroids, releasing incomprehensible amounts of energy. But here's the catch. Our sun doesn't seem to produce these on scales needed to explain the Miyake events. Our star, the sun, is pretty docile. But on the other hand, gamma ray bursts could fit the bill to what we're seeing. These are cosmic bursts of energy so powerful they can outshine entire galaxies for a few seconds. The problem? They're incredibly rare, and their directional nature means Earth would need to be in the exact wrong place at the exact wrong time. And yet, here we are. But this is the big question. Are we due for another Miyake event? Some scientists believe it's only a matter of time. These events don't follow the predictable pattern, but the evidence suggests that they've happened multiple times throughout history. Our technology, satellites, communication networks, and even the internet, wasn't around during the last event. Today, a burst of this magnitude could cause unprecedented chaos, from power outages to navigation failures. The thing is, we might not even see it coming. Gamma ray bursts and solar superflares can happen with little warning. Now, scientists are racing to understand Miyake events better. Research continues to analyze tree rings and also ice cores, and other natural records for clues about their frequency and their intensity. Space agencies are also investing in solar observation and early warning systems. If these events are linked to the sun, we might have a chance to protect our technology. But if they're cosmic in origin, well, let's just say we're going to keep looking up. Miyake events are a reminder of how much we still don't know about the universe and how fragile life on Earth can be in the face of cosmic forces. Whether they're caused by our sun or distant stars, one thing is clear. These mysterious radiation spikes are a puzzle we need to solve. And that's before the next one arrives. So what do you think? Are Miyake events a freak occurrence, or are we overdue for another cosmic surprise? Let me know in the comment section below, and of course, subscribe for future videos on this wonderful world that we live in. And until next time, stay curious.